Hope Phil Pritchard doesn't take it personally, but the Oilers didn't want to see him for three straight. They were 2-9-1. They were 0-3. And they will Monday night play a one-game showdown for all the marbles and the Stanley Cup.
Can't help but think of the young Ben Stelter, who is such a motivating instrument for this Edmonton Oilers group, and Joey Moss, the greatest ever, still a part of this organization. Play La Bamba, baby.
What a farewell to the season here in Edmonton. Stuart Skinner backstops it.